welcome to the Clubland aerobic section. We're going to pick up the pace and burn loads of calories. But if you feel at any time that the intensity gets a little too full on, you can take it down to the low impact version and just cool down a little bit until you're ready to pick it back up again. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so guys, just listen to the music and start with a little heel kick forward. Push it out. Just nice and gentle to start with. And starting with the shoulder rolling back, up and down. Okay, starting with the breath up, breathe it up. Inhale. Exhale down. Relax the shoulders down. Again, breathe it up. One more, guys. Take it up. Now I'm just going to show you the next steps. Just a little run on the spot and the arms going up and down. Come with me. 4, 3, 2. Now the arms go out. Good. Again, take it up. And out. Again, up you go. Relax the shoulders down. You can start to pick up the feet a little more. And out you go. Again, take it up. And out. Okay, let's travel to the corner. Let's go. Up you go. Now take it out. And again, other side. Push it up. And out. And again, run it up. Nice and strong. Take it back. Abs are sucked in nice and tight. Okay, next move is just a side push. Come with me. Side push. Now really push your heel into the floor. Now I'm adding in a jab. Come with me, guys. Jab. The arms coming out straight in front of you. Next up is a flick over with the arm. Good. So really throw it over. And again, press the heels into the floor. From the top, run it up. Let's go. And back. Now remember to breathe. Run it up. And back. Again, up you go. And back. Woo, one more, run it up. And back. Side push, guys, let's go. Push it out. So really press the heel down. Adding the jab. Woo. Arms go up and over now. Up and over. So really pick up the heel to the butt. Pick it up. And over. Okay, I'm just going to show you how scissors. Come with me. Good. Now really press the heel into the floor. Press it back. Nice and strong with the arms. Change it to single scissors now. Let's go. Singles. Woo! And breathe. We're ready to go from the top. Ow! Let's do it. Run it. Go! And back. To the corner. Woo! And again, run it up. And back. Remember to breathe. And back. Side push. Press the heel into the floor. Add in the punch. Woo. Okay, arm goes up and over. Keep the abs holding nice and tight. Scissors, half time. Okay, speed it up to singles. Oh yeah. Woo! Okay guys, you hold on to this step. I'm just gonna show you the next one. It's called a crisscross. It goes cross. So I'm taking the legs apart first, apart cross. Come on guys, cross. Woo! So the arms are swinging from side to side. Give me forefront, three, to the side. Woo! To the back. 4, 3, 2, turn it. Keep holding onto this step. I'm just showing you the next step. Just a hop forward and a twist. Yeah? Then you're going to hop it back. Knee, step, knee, and twist. You guys ready to try with me? Come on, step hop. Woo! Twist it out. Take it back now. Step, knee. Really bend into the legs. Twist it out. So we add some arms. They just swing across the body. And twist it up high. Take it back. Now open out the chest. Yep, open through. Twist it low. Woo, come on. Switch it out. And twist. Take it back. And open. Woo. And twist. And again, let's go. Push. Push the leg back, push it behind. Swing it side. And breathe. Get your breath back. Okay, ready to hop forward? Go. Woo. Twist it high. On me. Push it back. Here's low. Let's go, push it out. Keep it going. Single scissors, push it out. Woo! Remember the swing with the legs? Let's go, swing it out. Push it back. Woo! Swing it side. Now really use your obliques. It's a great one for the side arms. Push it out. Go, swing it. Breathe. And again, swing it side to side. Breathe. Can we jump a little higher? Woo! Hurts the most. What hurts the most? High intensity. Oh, yeah. Woo! Push it back. But it gives you a great body, so push it out. Step knee. Now if any time, and again hop forward guys, if you need to take the intensity down, you can step it, yeah? Just take it low. Step it back if you need to. You can use thumbs if you need to. Twist it low. Or pick it back up if you can. Cross. Turn to the side. Cross. Let's go. And breathe. Little scissors. Push it out. Remember the swing with the legs. Let's do it. Swing it out. Back. Sucking those abs. Side. Careful not to flick into the knee. Keep it soft. And again, push it out. Okay, can you give me a little run on the spot before the run to the corner? Run it up, hold it here. Run it up, go! Take it back. And again, push it up. If you need to take it to the march, that's okay, just keep going with it. Okay, punch. Step it over now. You know all the moves. We're going to put it all together. Come on, really make your session worthwhile. Push it out to the very end if you can. Let's go. Run it up. Woo! And back. Nice and strong. Nice deep breathing. Take it back. Side push. Take the arm over. Okay, hop forward. Let's go. Swing the arms. Twist it high. Woo. Take it back. Twist it low. Crisscross. Woo. And breathe. Turn. Turn it to the back. Swing those arms nice and strong. This is your last track. Half scissors. Let's go. Once in your life, you find someone. Double scissors now. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Four knees, guys. Let's go. Four, three, two, change. Knee repeater. Okay, guys, single skips after this. Single skips. Take it from the top. Go. And breathe. Woo. Take it up. We are in heaven. This is the last track, last time. Push it out. Woo. And breathe. Take the arm over. To the back, all the way. Hop. Twist it up. Woo. Take it back. Twist it low. Okay, run it out, guys, on the spot. Crisscross. Turn it. Woo. And breathe. Singles. All the way to the end. Woo. Knee repeater. Two, three,
little skips. Go. Take it to half skips, guys. Two. Nice and low now. March it out, march it. And take the breath in. And breathe. Breathe it up. And up. Okay, slow down the march for me. Breathe it up. Little steps. And up. And give it a little shake. Well done, guys. You got through the whole Clubland aerobics. Okay, guys, you ready to have a boogie with us? We're going to dance it out. Just starting by listening to the beat in the music, walk it out. Just stamp it out to the beat. Okay, the first step is just a tap to the side and a march. Come with me, tap and march. Tap it out, march. And again, push. Next little bit is a turn and a tap. Come with me, guys. Turn, tap it out. Push your heel into the ground. Turn it back and tip. Turn. Push. I'm just going to add in some arms. Just come up and over. And a little lean. Suck in the abs and lean. Okay, guys, you just march it up. Show you the next bit. Swing. I'll show you one more. Just pop the chest and roll. Come with me. Push it up. Roll the hips together. Push it up. And roll. Put it together. Turn. Lean. Push it up. Ooh. And lean. Push it up. Pop your chest. So the foot comes in to tap the knee. Push. Now add on a little chest pop. Pop. A little pop with the chest. Can you scoop a little lower? Scoop. Pop. Push it up. Ooh. Pop. Okay, guys, can we add it all together from the turn? Let's go. Turn it up. And lean. Pop the chest, roll, knee, scoop, and again, send it out, and again, push it out, woo, pop the chest, roll, knees, okay, one more, dip it out. Okay, slow it down, guys. Flick the hands up, down. Roll, sit. Like you're flicking water off your hands. And sit into it. Flick, flick, roll. Keep going with that. I'm just going to show you the next bit. It's just a hip up, down. Using your chest. Push up, down. Come with me, guys. Push it up, down. Up, down. Okay, let's do the whole thing together, nice and slow. Pick it up, down. Roll, sit, push. And again. Pick it up, down. Roll, sit. Okay, I'm just going to speed it up a little to show you. It goes. Now really wrap the arms. And march it out. And again, crank it up. Walking around. One more. I'm just going to show you a little walk on a spot and a
march through the feet and march. Join in. Slow, slow, quick. And again, slow, slow, quick. Listen to the new beat. Slow, slow. Hiya. Slow, slow. Gonna just swing some arms with it. Just nice and loose. I'll show you one more. Swing. Join on the swing, guys. Swing. Next little bit, go. Swing, swing, walk, and a pop. Pop forward with the chest. Let's go. Swing. So they just go sweet, pop, speed it up, woo, pop. Can we add it together from the swing? Let's go. Swing and pop, nice and strong. Push it out. Woo. And again, keep it going. Okay, guys, can you really flick your head this time? Push into it. Pop. Really lean into it, guys. Swing. Keep it going. I'm just going to show you the next little bit. It's a kick, ball change, roll, sit. Kick your foot, ball change, roll. Come with me. Kick, ball change, roll, quick. Kick, sit, roll. Roll. I'm going to add in an arm. Grab. Come with me. Can we add in a head, guys? Woo! Head. Okay, next little bit. You guys stick with this. Just a swing and a lean. One more. Arch your back. Lean. Join it on. Swing. Lean. Swing, keep this going, swing, lean, one more, okay, can we put it together slowly from the kick, kick, swing, one more slow, kick, swing, you guys stay slow, I'm going to speed it up, just with a knee on the end. You ready, guys? Go! Knee. And again, the speed. Okay, guys, take it from the swing. Go! Woo! Hop it out. Kickball change. Knee. And again. Pick it up. Swing it out. Kickball change. Knee. Okay, guys, can you hold it here with a step knee? I'm just going to show you the next little bit. Starts with a drop to the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. It. Walk it back. Then a little step touch. Come with me. Touch. 8, 1. Anything you want. Step touch. Guys, you're gonna join the whole thing together. Swing it. Kickball. Swing.
Okay, drop it down. Use the chest, yep. Tummy's held in nice and tight. Nice on spine. Now give me a little chest pop. Little explosion out the chest, yeah? Adding an arm. Bridge it out. Next bit. Big back bend. Woo! Back in. Big back roll. Chest. Woo! Back bend. Go, guys. Push it out. Big back bend. How you feeling, guys? Back bend. Last little bit goes. Push and march. Come with me. Pull. Push. Groove. Push it out. Groove. One more. And groove. Okay, guys, you ready to put it all together? Start with the step knee. You know all the moves now. Enjoy my favorite tune and rock it out. Yeah, give me some energy. Woo! Are you ready? Turn it up. Tap it out. Remember to lean. Chest. Flick it. Drop it around. Walk. Hop. Kick ball. Down and up. Woo! Hop. Big back arch. Swing it back. Step knee, guys. Push it in. Now watch this. Double. Single. Double. Come with me. Remember to breathe, guys. You're almost there. Down and up. Up the chest. Wrap it around. Throw it back. Last time. Go. Ow, push it out. Well done, guys. Stretch it out. Good job. Okay, guys, now we're moving into the extreme combat section. We're going to start with the right stance forward. So right leg forward. Okay, and the hands come up into the guard position. Relax the shoulders down. We're just starting with two moves. It's a jab cross. It just goes jab, cross. Come with me now, guys. Go, jab, cross. Be careful not to flick the elbows. Relax the shoulders down. The back heel just swivels off the floor slightly. Your opponent's right in front of you. Next up is a hook across. Come with me, guys. Hook. Okay, so the hand comes straight in front of you. Okay. Elbows slightly up. Remember to breathe. Next up is an undercut, uppercut. And breathe. Again, your opponent's right in front of you. Really use your side obliques. Okay, now we're going to put a combination of everything together and then a weave. Come with me, go. Jab, cross, hook, uppers,
We forward. Good. Again. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Weave back. Hold it here, guys. Go. Push it out. And breathe. Uppercut. Weave. Push it out. Again, careful not to flick those joints. Nice and soft. Push. Relax the shoulders down. Weave. Okay, next up we're going to turn it to the side and speed it up. Go, push it out. Okay, nice and light on the feet. And fight. Remember to breathe. Keep it going. Suck in those abs. Nice and loose. Okay, left leg forward. Jab, cross. Come with me, guys. Jab, cross. Again, the knuckles turn downwards. Your opponent's right in front of you. You're aiming for right into their nose. Push it out. Next up is a hook. Come with me. Hook. Now, elbow up. Again, right in front of you. Back foot swivels off the floor. And then up. Come with me. Okay, hold it here. Combo. Go. Jab. Cross. Hook. Uppers. Forward weave. Again. Jab. Cross. Hook. Upper. Remember to breathe. Keep it going. Keep it going, guys. A few more. Push it out. Uppercut. Really use the waist. Last one. Take it back. Okay, so turn to the sky. Speed. Go. Okay, nice and light on the feet. Fight. Keep it going. Push it out. Careful not to flick those joints. Keep it going. Last set. Okay, turn to the front. Ab crunches. Push. Really squeeze it in. Use those side obliques. Crunch it. Keep it going. And breathe. Okay, now we're going to move into the legs with a knee. Come with me. Knee. Six, five, four, three, two. Change it up. Push. Good job, guys. Shake it off. Right sounds forward. Guard up again. Putting together a combo with the arms and the legs. It goes upper hook jab. I'll show you one more. Upper hook jab. Pulse. Come on now. Join in. Woo! Push it out. Breathe. Upper hook jab. Again, opponent right in front. They can't hurt you now. Breathe. Now watch, I'm just adding in a rock. Go! And again, push it up. Go! Next bit is a front kick. Go! Front kick. Can you hold it up? Good. Doesn't matter how high you kick, you can take it down low if you need to. Next little bit is a knee. Join it on. Go! Knee. Really squeeze it in. Okay, can you give me a jump? Go! Remember to exhale. How are we going, guys? Push it out. Okay, change it over. Half time. Okay, upper hook jab. I'll show you one more. Upper hook jab. Come with me. Remember to breathe all the time. And again, go. Upper jab. Abs are held in tight. And on a rock.
Come on now, push it up. Woo! Go. Right in front. Last little bit. Front kick. Go. Front kick. Hold. Pick up the energy. Go. Hold. Loose shoulders. And again. Next little bit is a knee. Kick, knee. Nice and strong. These kicks are great for the butt. Last little bit is a jump. Hold. Go. Kick it and jump it. Ugh. Woo. Good one to get the aggression out. Push. Okay, ab crunch. Go. Squeeze it in. Knee repeater. Let's go. Push. Change. Shake it off. Great job. Okay, right stance forward again. Guard up. Starts with the kick combination. Just show you the legs first. It goes kick, hold. Come with me. Kick, hold, pulse. Kick, hold, pulse. Woo! Hold. Okay. Next little bit is a back kick. Go. Push back. Now make sure the toes are down, the heels up. You're aiming with the side of the foot. Nice and strong. Last little bit is a knee. Come with me with the knee. Squeeze. Front knee. Squeeze in those abs. Really crunch it in. Okay. Can you grab a little higher? Smack the bag into your knee. Or your boss's head. Whatever you fancy. Push it out. Woo! Get out that aggression. Put it together, guys. Come with me. Kick. Knee. Knee, kick, knee. Can we add a jump? Go! Hup. Kick. Whew. Two more. One more. Change sides, guys. Just a kick. Kick, hold. Oh, yeah. Kick, hold. Kick, hold. Push it out. Okay, next bit is a knee. Come with me, knee. Push. Really squeeze in the abs. Take your grip high and smack. Woo! Crunch. Put it together. Kick it out. Go. Knee. Knee. Kick. Knee. Next up. I'm adding a jump. Come with me. Go. Push it out. Smack. Okay, guys, we're going to travel it to the right. Travel. Box. Out, in. Out, in. Travel. Travel. Box. Get your breath back. There's more to come. Keep it going. Weave it. Okay, show me that combo one more time. Right leg. Knee. Woo! Other side, go! Knee. Ooh. Okay, last track. Right stance forward. Starts with a knee repeater. It goes up, up. Come with me. Next bit, jump, turn. Ready? Jump, turn. Nice and light on your feet. Two more. Aiming to smash the bag with your thigh. Hold it here, knee repeater. Okay, next bit, jump, turn. Come with me. And again. Two more. Last one. Okay, guys, you hold it here. Let me show you the next bit. Just a little jump, knee with a kick. Knee, kick. Ready, guys? Knee, kick. One more. Take it back. Oh, yeah. Push. Okay, again. Just kick as high as comfortable for you. The more you do it, the higher you'll get. Let's go back. Can you go a little higher? Go! Woo! Smack, turn. Smack the back. Take it back. Scissors, guys. Woo! Press the heels into the floor. Run it out. Punch it. Again, scissors. Breathe. Punch. Okay, guys, hold it here. Next speed, kick. Hold. Knee, kick. Come with me now. Knee, kick. Hold. But we're going to add a treble and a back. Come with me. Back you go. Breathe. One more. Turn to the other side. Knee, kick. Knee, kick. Hold. Hold. Knee, kick. Come with me. Back into the jump turn. Go. Knee. Kick. Woo! We're almost there, guys. How are you feeling? Oh, yeah. Woo! Are you sweating? Oh, yeah. Take it back. Go. Woo! Breathe. If you can't jump, it's okay. Just kick. Woo! Take it back. Well done, guys. Shake it off. Woo! Good job.
Hey, guys. Welcome to our ultimate toning section, where we're going to start off with some press-ups. Shireen here is demonstrating the easiest form of press-ups, which is a box press-up. Melissa here is giving us the ladies' version. I'm going to do a little bit of both, so you can join in with me whenever you fancy it. Kevin at the back there is going to demonstrate men's press-ups, and Jay here is doing the advanced press-up, so something to work towards. Okay, to start off with, we're going to take the weight up and over. Hands are going wide. We're going to do wide press-ups to start. Suck in the tummy, and down you go, slow to start. And then two quick ones, down and up. Make sure the head's in line with the body, slow. Remember to breathe. Hold it here. Fast press-ups, single ones, down, up. Keep it going. Nice straight bodies, tummies in. Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Recover. Back you go. Take a little breath here. Next, we're moving into some tricep press-ups. So we're going to take the hands in narrow onto your mat. Okay, make sure the shoulder's in line with the hands. Okay. Slowly down. Three. Two, one, up and quick. And again, three, two, one, up. Slowly down. Make sure the elbows are kept in tight. One more slow. rest. Season was the thing, and now I just can't let it go. Okay, up you come. We're going into our second lot of wide press-ups. Taking your hands out. Okay. Remember your options. Choose one that's good for you. Off we go. Slow. Too quick. Remember to breathe. Slow. Too quick. Keep that head nice and straight. Singles. Two more. One more. Stretch. Big stretch here. Up you come now. Thumbs up to the ceiling. Tricep stretch. Woo! Other side stretching. Okay, back into those tricep press-ups. Slowly down. Down. Too quick. Breathe. Slow. Down you go. And all the things we could do. Too quick. My heart is pumping for love. You left me. Okay. Slowly down. And slowly up. Now guys, take the hands wide. Singles. Down. A little quicker now. For four. Three. Two. One more. Stretch, well done. Stretch it out. Little shoulder stretch here. Take it on the other side. Okay guys, turn it over, you go. We're gonna start with working out those tummies now. Okay, so arms are up, nice straight back. Abs are held in nice and tight, lower down. So you feel a little tremor, turn it to the front. And up. Squeeze, squeeze, and breathe, squeeze, speed it up to single twist, squeeze it in, if you can go a little lower back, really contract the abs in. Okay guys, lying on your mat now, up and down, single crunches, up, down, up, down, really contract, try and keep your lower back on the mat, and squeeze. Now three counts up, three, two, one, and down, squeeze, two, three, down, up you go. Okay guys, reach for your heel, little squeeze, down, squeeze, little tap on the heel, really squeezing the obliques. Other side, let's go. Squeeze, squeeze. Remember to breathe, breathe. Okay, we're gonna take both hands through the legs now, little pulses. Pulse it out, pulse, pulse, pulse. Really crunch it in, squeeze, keep it going. Three more, two more. Now both legs up to the ceiling, take them up. And slowly lower down both legs. Then gently take one down a little bit further. And drop the top leg down a little bit further. Really squeezing. Try and keep the lower back on the mat and you really get a great lower abdominal workout. Squeeze it there. Okay, both legs up. Other side, guys. Contract. Back nice and flat on your mat. Low down. Drop one leg down. And bend. Woo! Breathe. Good job. Take both legs up. Good. And bending the knees in. Okay, just give the legs a little rock from side to side. Okay, next up we're going to take the elbow and the shoulder across. So we're going to take it across and down. Across and down. Nice and slow. Crunch. Okay guys, can we speed it up now? Single tempo. Push it up. Breathe. Squeeze. Keep it going. For four. Three more. Two more. Last one. Woo! Well done. And take it down.
Give your legs a little cuddle again. Little rock side to side. Okay, we're moving on to the butts now. Pop the feet down onto the floor. And we're going to start with a really slow curl up with the hips. Yep, contract the abs in. Curl it up. All the way up, contract. And down you go. Single tempo now. Squeeze. Release. Squeeze. Squeeze. And breathe. Okay, next little bit goes little knees up, in, out. Come with me. Up, knees in, knees out, down. Squeeze. Keep it going. Up, in, out, down. Squeeze. Release. Squeeze. Okay, hold it here, guys. Just the knees in and out. In, out, in, out. Woo! Should be able to feel the burn. Now little half circles. Push it out. Side to side. Squeeze, side. Woo! How you guys feeling? Good?
Yep.
Squeeze it out. Okay, big circles now. Circle, squeeze. Circle, squeeze. Circle, push. Woo! Squeeze. Okay, you ready to start from the top? Slowly up, slow. Take it down. Woo! And again, squeeze it up. Up you go. Peel the pelvis off. Squeeze. Okay, speed it up. Squeeze. Release. Squeeze. Really contract in. Squeeze. Squeeze. Okay. Up, knees in, knees out. Come with me. Up. In, out, down, in, out. Keep breathing, you're almost there. Whew. And breathe. Okay, guys, hold the hips up. Just knees in, now, in, out. Oh, yeah. Hip circles, let's go. Half circles. Squeeze. And I just can't. You can sing along if you know the words. Squeeze it up. Woo. Okay, big full circles. Circle, squeeze, circle, squeeze. Just keep it going. Woo, you're almost there. Circle, squeeze. Nice toned butt for your hot pants. Okay, peel it up. And peel it down slowly. One more peel off. And a big squeeze. And down you go. Hug the legs in. Well done, guys. Well done, guys. You made it to the chill out. Just going to start by stretching out all the muscles. So take the feet in. Press the knee out to the side. And reach through. Over the top of the shin. Relax down and feel the stretch. You really feel it through the glutes. Just relax into the stretch. Press the knee out to the side. And breathe. Okay, guys, change sides. Take the other leg across now. Reach through. And relax down. Again, really press the leg out to the side. Feel the stretch through the glutes. Okay, guys, drop the leg down. Over you go. Okay, now take the eyes to the back wall. And try and press the shoulder into the floor. Squeeze the abs in. And relax. Okay, rolling back up. Changing sides. And stretch. Keep shoulder on the floor. Okay, over you go. And rolling up. Up you come. Shuffle back on your mat a little more. Okay, tuck in the abs nice and strong. And just gently reach over.
relax and stretch. Now, guys, it really doesn't matter if you can't reach your toes. Here is just as good. Feel the stretch. As long as the spine's nice and straight, the abs are pulled in. Okay, now taking one leg in, coming up. Fold the leg in. And a big stretch over, leaning. And breathe. Big stretch over. There you go. And stretch. Turn it front on. And stretch. Changing sides now. Swapping your legs over. Okay, and reach. Big side stretch. Over you go. And again, just as far as comfortable, turn to face the leg and feel the stretch. Up you come. Good. Sliding the legs together. Now spin around on your mat. And press the legs down. And again, just as far as comfortable for you. You'll gradually get more and more flexible the more you do this one. Start with the back up nice and straight. And gently relax over. And stretch. Breathe into it. And gently curling up. For you to come along. Good. Now we're going to take the legs apart to the sides. Opening up, again, just as far as comfortable for you. The more you do it, the more flexible you'll get. Okay, so nice tall back, abs are in. And just as far as comfortable for you, lean forward. And relax. Remember to breathe in all of your stretches. You'll really feel the stretch in the inside of the leg, yeah? And this one's a great stretch. Okay, guys, coming up. And stretch. Take the legs in together now. Okay, and curling up off your mat. Hands come in front of you here. Now we're gently going to stand up. Try popping your heels onto the floor and aim to put your head onto the knees if you can. Okay, so really slowly curling up. Feet go down. Stretch. And slowly rolling up. Up you come. For you to come along. Good. Okay, now find your center of balance. We're just going to stretch out the hip flexors. Okay, so start with the left leg. Picking it up. Now tuck the hips under. Really feel the stretch through. Hold it there. Take the arm out to the side now. And breathe. Okay, pop the heel down. And take it back into a calf stretch. Breathe into it. Hips are tucked under. Okay, back you go. Stretch it out. And this time, feeling the stretch in the hamstring. Don't need to stretch the leg all the way out. Just as far as comfortable for you. If you'd like to increase it, we're just going to go down now, guys. Stretch it out. Hold. Okay, step the feet in together. And again, curling up. Up you come. And roll. Okay, you ready to stretch out the other side now? Find your center of balance. Picking up the opposite leg. Okay, take it up. Remember to tuck that pelvis under. Feel the stretch through the hip flexor. Take this arm out to the side. And breathe into it. Now press the heel down into the floor. And stretch. Tuck the hips under. Feel the stretch in the calf muscle. And back you go. Keep the chest up nice and tall. And again, just gentle on the knee. And if you need to increase the stretch, you can go down a little further. Okay, guys, walk the feet in together. And breathe it up. Now step the feet apart. Okay, nice loose knees.
Just a last little stretch. Take the arm across. Relax the shoulders down. Stretch it out. Breathe in the air. Arm goes up and behind. Stretching out the triceps. Okay, and last side. Just take the arm across. Relax the shoulders down. And tricep stretch. Arm goes up and over. And opening out the arms. And just a few breaths. Breathe it up. And out. Exhale. And one more breath up. Exhale down. Well done, guys.
London, work it out. New York, work it out. Madrid, work it out. LA, work it out. San Francisco, work it out. Detroit, work it out. Chicago, work it out. Ibiza, work it out. If you believe in me, like I believe in you, we can work it out. No matter what we feel, if our love is real, we can work it out. If you believe in me, like I believe in you, we can work it out. No matter what we feel, if our love is real,
you got me begging you for mercy. Why won't Let's work it out.